arrived in Rome. Here we are in Rome. We're outside the Una Roma Hotel. Check out this dude. Check out this dude. Check him out. He wants to sell me some hats. I've already got a hat. No, I don't need this. They're trying to sell you everything here in Rome.
Two nights. Let's look at the view. Wow.
It's day. 20 minutes to get to Colosseum walking.
My first beer in Rome.
To show these tickets every time you get on again on the bus. Okay, it's only for one entrance, it's here, but it's valid for the Colosseum, Palatine and the Roman Forum.
Bought some tickets to jump the queue, but we still had to wait about, what, 45 minutes, maybe an hour, in full sun to get in.
We'll have 10 minutes.
There's not many places in the world that you have a backdrop like this. I've got my margherita pizza, my cold beer, there's nothing bigger. And of course the Caesar salad.
Can
you
just go with the
heat? Okay, so we've just had lunch and now we're just waiting to get inside of the Colosseum. Today we are going to meet the Pope. Well, maybe not, but we are going to the Vatican and we're catching the metro there. As you can see, there's not many people here in Rome. Well, it's concerning to know that they've actually got terrorist threats here at the Vatican, so they've upped the security, as you can probably see behind me. Well, that's it, guys. Rome has come to an end, and now we're on our way to Positano. We're going to catch the high-speed train, so that'll be a fun experience. And just chilling out, having a coffee before we leave at Rome Station. Waiting for our high-speed train. I don't know how fast it goes, but it's been delayed 40 minutes. We're on the high-speed train and we're doing about 250 kilometers an hour right now.
We have no transport, no airport transfers, nothing. We don't know how we're going to get to Positano.
We don't know how far away it is.
And how much it's going to cost.